Spell energy by visiting a greenhouse. However, spell energy is never guaranteed with this method, as greenhouses award ingredients for potion brewing and other useful items, which may include spell energy. Tap the calendar icon on the bottom right of the screen to see daily assignments. Some of these, like the assignment to pick up an ingredient on the map, reward spell energy. Check in every day to see what you can do. Also from the calendar icon, tap to the right once you're in the daily assignments menu to see the daily treasure calendar. Some of these treasures are spell energy. And finally, yep, sometimes you're in the middle of an intense fortress battle and you'll run out of spell energy just as the foe is about to go down. The only option here is to leave or buy more energy with gold coins. You can do this preemptively from the store as well. Tap on the suitcase icon and click on the basket icon in the upper right-hand corner. This is how you enter Diagon Alley, aka the store. Under the Wiseacres tab, you can buy 50 spell energy for 100 gold coins. You can earn these coins in-game or buy them for real money under the Green Gods tab in the store. And that's about all there is to know about spell energy. For more on Harry Potter Wizards Unite, check out the first 20-